Parents will collectively spend nearly £5 billion keeping their children entertained over the summer break, according to a new survey. Michelle Morrison reports.
Eye on the British weather to help you out, so you'll also have to save for a rainy day.